Hector here, global artist of Fenty Beauty, and today I am with the beautiful Ambra. I'm gonna be catching up, spitting some tea. I'm gonna give her this beautiful bronze glow, so stay tuned. Me and Ambra actually go way back to like 2009.
Sephora days.
Homegirl came into the store, beat to the gods, and I'm like, who are you? Like, what's going on?
And nothing has changed.
Nothing has changed. So you're a big fan of Fenty Beauty, and we love you for that. And we want to welcome you to the Fenty family, of course.
Thank you.
So what we're going to do is just beat your face.
I'm ready.
And then maybe we have a little surprise later on.
Ooh, okay.
I've already pumped here Pro Filter in the shade 310. I'm starting with my brush first to build that coverage, just to give her like a nice definition on her complexion. And then I'm gonna jump in with my sponge. And I'm just taking that, really building that warmth. Now I'm gonna take 300, which is lighter than 310. I'm gonna start popping that in the center. Really wanna go ahead and create that dimension, build that coverage that we know you love.
Yes.
So I know you're like very well-known influencer. I'm so proud of you for all the things you've done. You are a true makeup artist. Like, a lot of people don't know that.
It's been so long since I've done a face. People forget that's where I started.
You used to beat a face.
Yeah.
Like, did she just do that? So I feel good about your complexion. You look like a snack, about to be an entree.
Thank you.
Now I'm gonna do concealer. So remember how I used 300 as your foundation? Mm-hmm. I'm using shade 300 in my Pro Filter Instant Retouch Concealer. Balance everything out. Taking my sponge. I know you like a little lift.
I do. I need all the lift.
So now I wanna use my Pro Filter Instant Retouch Powder in the shade Banana. And what I like to do is just literally like dust off just the perimeters. I don't like to touch the under eye area until I'm completely done with my look. Because I feel like, you know, when you have fallout, you have to go.
And then you gotta do it all over again.
Ain't nobody got time.
We don't. My brush feels so good.
Oh my God, I'm obsessed with this brush.
I can literally fall asleep right now.
All right, so let's get to the real nitty gritty.
Yes, my favorite part.
Bronzing goddess. So we're actually gonna use Reese Shade, which is
Bajan Gal.
Gal. You know, my accent doesn't let me do that.
Bajan Gal.
I'm too Dominican. It just doesn't work. Using my sculpting bronzing brush, I'm literally just warming up the high points, right? So what are we naming this look?
Casual everyday look.
Yeah. No makeup makeup look.
Basically. Yeah. I woke up like this.
Right. And then, I don't know about you, but I always go back with my sponge.
Mm-hmm. To like blend it all out.
Right.
Make sure it's seamless.
So let's blend.
Blend.
Marry everything together. Now I have my warmth. I'm gonna give a little bit more definition underneath the cheeks using a darker shade.
Okay.
So I'm gonna go for Coco Naughty.
Coco Naughty?
Ooh. You know, just a little, little bit. Just enhance your cheekbones. So I like to do like a feathery circle of motion is what I call it. Oh, thanks for the help.
That's what I look like regularly.
Right. Feeling this, I'm loving this, I'm breathing through this.
Yes.
So now let's do the eye. So when I do a brown smoky eye, I love using actually a darker concealer. Makes it easier, especially if it's brown. It's already like giving me that base that I want. So it's gonna remain that true color of whatever I'm layering on top. So I'm just layering shade 450. If you just like wanna put this all over your lids and set it with powder, it's like
and an automatic. And it looks like a smoky eye.
Yeah. So basically the whole eye look I'm gonna do with bronzer. Just like layering different tones until we get to the darkest one.
Mm-hmm.
We have like a full blown dramatic smoky eye.
Mm-hmm.
Using my all over eyeshadow brush. I'm gonna dip it into Coco Naughty. You use bronzer in your eyes to do your eyeshadows or?
No, I have not, but now I will.
You know what I do when I do a smoky eye? Let's say I do like black. I diffuse all the lines with
bronzer. With the bronzer.
Yeah. Because it's the same color they're using on the complexion.
Right. It's just like a crease color.
Right. So using a smaller brush, now I'm going to start smoking out the bottom. So I just start slowly and then build the drama. Okay, so now I feel good about this shape. Now we're going to start smoking out. So I'm going to use Mocha Mami. This is actually the darkest shade that we have. So it has a little bit of that red undertone.
Okay.
I'm going to concentrate more on this outer corner. So blend it out with my fingers. I'm going to take the smaller brush and just use that dark color. Really enhance this. So now I'm gonna complete my look with a little bit of mascara and a little bit of eyeliner. I'm gonna take now a little bit of concealer because we went heavy on the smoke and the natural lashes. I mean, I couldn't even tell you had them on.
Right.
Do you bake?
I love baking. I don't bake in the kitchen, but I bake at my beauty station.
So the way that I bake is that I take the powder with my sponge, mm-hmm. and like I buff it in, like press it in until I have the desired look that I'm going for.
Mm-hmm.
The shade that I'm using now is actually butter, just to give you like that nice
buttery skin.
Right.
Hello.
Remember we use banana for the face,
mm-hmm.
and a little light underneath the eyes doesn't hurt nobody. Okay, so I'm gonna go back with my bronzer.
There's never enough bronzer.
Seriously. I'm gonna do a little bit on the nose using my taper blending brush. Going back, I'm just going right there with my bronzer. Okay, so I like layering highlights.
Ready.
So I'm actually gonna start with one of our new shades, which is Afternoon Snack in Mo Honey. And I'm using my cheek hugging brush. And literally I'm just gonna start like whacking that bad boy right there. All about ears highlighting, so.
I mean, highlight me from head to toe. She comes alive when it's highlight time.
I mean, have you seen yourself? Like, wanna highlight a little bit of your nose. Taking a smaller brush. And take a little bit of that tear duct. All right, so I'm gonna take now Trophy Wife and I'm gonna layer that on top. Just lightly, you know, dusting. Okay, I know how you're very big on your lips and your lip shape and what you like. So I'm gonna start off by shaping and contouring using matchsticks in the shade Truffle. It's gonna be used like a lip liner. Now let's use Stunner Lip Paint in the color Unbuttoned. It's like a beautiful nude. I'm using my gloss balm in the shade Fussy. I got a surprise for you.
What's the surprise?
I love how much you love Body Lava.
Yes.
So we're bringing her back because, you know, she was a limited edition.
Okay.
But we're bringing her out in
Trophy
Wife.
I want that everywhere.
Like, but why are you so parked? Like, you just ready?
I'm ready. Oh, okay. Like, I am entirely ready for this.
So we're gonna do a star little shoulder moment, because you know we all about a shoulder moment. So how often do you use it? I feel like every time you're on vacation, you use it. Do you use it?
No, I use it all the time.
Just to like
every time I get dressed.
Just like for
if
a bagel.
My décolletage is exposed, or my collarbones, or my legs, every single time.
It's happening.
It's my favorite go-to product.
All right, so I'm gonna give you a mirror.
Ooh, she is here.
She's where?
She is here. Right. She has arrived.
She's right.
She is golden. She is bronze.
Head to toe.
She is giving life.
People are a little mad.
They should be. Do you see all of this?
Okay, I get it.
What about this head though?
Oh, got it. You're here.
Just wanted to make sure you called.
We were on the same page.
Right, and we definitely are.
If you want to learn more about this beautiful glam, don't forget to follow us on Fenty Beauty.
And don't forget to follow me on Instagram at @amreezy.
And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn more. Hit that like, leave those comments. Until next time.